your mind can be like a glorious dream train if you let it. It can take you off to thoughts of the past. And then take you off to thoughts of the future by taking past bad events. And projecting those into your future. Those out of control thoughts are creating you. When you are aware, you are in the present and you know what you are thinking. You have gained control of your thoughts, and that is where all your power is.